Hello, everybody listening to the shadows of my voice. The 10th annual Beta Awards are upon us. La Reina's lured to the shores of the mighty Bronx River. You have been chosen to co-host this grand event.
Planner, Ms. Valentin?
Yes, I am lost. I know I'm supposed to do something today, but I can't seem to figure out what it is.
It's a good day. You will be La Reina on the 10th of this moon. And this is the year of the monkey, you know.
I'm confused. What's a girl to do? I know. Father should know the answer.
Very well, then. Join me in my canoe. We can visit your father.
What? No limo? I get cheap it.
With the price of gas and global warming, it's much better that we use the natural resources in our own backyard. Plus, I know a shortcut.
Andale! Exactly what it is I'm supposed to do or why it is I'm supposed to do it. Okay, but yes, Papi, what is it that I'm supposed to create? Is it supposed to be through community access television? Strange. Could it be happening right now? My ride is gone.
Buzz.
Bumblebee Buzz.
Communicate Bronxnet.
Bumblebee Buzz. Community television.
Bumblebee Buzz.
What colors?
Your voice, your views, your vision.
Hey-ya!
What will be my theme?
A monkey in the zoo named George. Bring a banana. No red wagons. Speak good Spanglish. Hand out the award.
Monkey, sir, how could I express the rhythm of the people of the Bronx to represent this Beta Award? Oh, please, tell me. Ah, yes. The same way you would eat a banana.
Love, respect, sister. What we can do for you today?
Love, from the heart, Dr. Dredd.
But you don't know you come at the right place, you know, the Holy Grail juice bar. Peace up, sister. Through the door like them light fire underneath her tail, you hear me? Enough respect to the people in the Bronx.
So, I heard you're looking for me. Capisci, ce l'hai tutte che serve qui.
Are you sure? I was told it's supposed to come from the heart.
Tutto, ce l'hai tutto qui. We have everything you're looking for.
Okay. I think I'm ready.
You're ready? Andiamo, cominciare la festa.
You're gonna use the machine, right?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I love you, but I'm getting a carpal tunnel syndrome.
Carpal tunnel syndrome? Where'd you learn about carpal tunnel syndrome?
Well, I was looking and watching in Bronxnet.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. I'll miss that spot first. Hey, what do you think of this color?
This old one?
I got it at the 99 cent store. I just love the people of the Bronx. We're just all so musical.
It comes from the heart and soul of the people of the Bronx.
Finally, she finds the answer.